And staying in Australia, Wayne and Fiona are devastated by the loss of May's savings in Sons and Daughters. On Channel 4 at 2 o'clock, Rex Harrison and Lily Palmer star in the feature film The Rake's Progress. But now on Ulster Television, it's Sons and Daughters.